All right, we are back to Valheim, and we are going back into the plains. Traumatic plains, you could say. I'm gonna do a little something to that camp we took out last time. Gosh dang it. Every time. Alright. Oops, did not mean that. That's most of it. That was a fat finger click. That little camp we took out, we're going to make sure no one spawns there again. Ways of doing. We head over. That way we don't have to deal with any of these hobgoblins. I have the poison arrow on. Gosh dang. Oh, he's dead anyway. Not the right arrow, but he's dead. Anyway. Don't. There's village. You guys are just the absolute worst. Oh my gosh. Oh, whoa. Running away. Make sure nothing spawns within here. You do this. I'm gonna tear everything down. Oh, you guys? Oh. One change I would totally make is stop following. Don't follow me, mod. On top of that, he's gonna demolish you. Oh, what the? Jeez. Scared. Oh, kill him. Perfect. I'll take that. Now they technically shouldn't spawn it. Mm-hmm. Can't destroy this. Not bad. I know there are some people who build these underground. That's a good radius. Nothing should spawn within this radius. And up there, you just need like one fireplace down here. Need a few rocks. There's a rock. Boom. One over here. Can't go wrong with these guys. Oh, hey guys. Any more rocks over here? Ow. Take it out. I don't know what this is. Obviously some. Oh. Here we're gonna destroy this or if it's indestructible. That was a strong boulder. Okay. Go on. Those taken out. None should spawn there anymore. Put down a little farm up here. Bring it on, man. Oh. Here. despise it. Fair trade. Dead. Fair trade. Slicing and dicing. There's our tower. A little field. Now that we got more barley, we'll be right back and get some more to plant. Or to expand this upward. Back to the base and see what now expand with. Those bad boys. There we go. 91 arrows. We're gonna try to take out that camp that has the one star. What are they called? I forget. One star brutes. Try. Fail miserably, but try. Alright. Let's level the ground. Excuse me. I'm just trying to farm here, people. Trying to plant some stuff. Not doing anything. Planting. Very nice. Where are they? That one. There it is. Rip them all down. Congratulations, it will be also part of my fortification. Alrighty. Good enough. Gosh dang it. All right. That barley needed room to grow. Hopefully that worked out. That's when you think you have enough. Every time. We have it. I mean, a dozen, Terrible. A little overlapping never hurt. Nice little pasture, and if need, room for expansion. Now we're gonna lock it up. We are going to try tango some brutes. Fortunately, very foggy of them. It is impossible anything ahead of me. Like they went to war. There's someone. Have him go through the tower. Why not? Oh gosh. Oof. Oh, okay. Not too small. Drink on the run! Why are you slowing down? You can run and drink. Have you ever seen a marathon? Eating one thing, sure, but drinking happens all the time. Ugh! I hate these guys. I just lost so much stuff. And what I mean in terms of is food wise. Do we have any carrots growing? Ooh, nope, just a turnip. Camping. Oh. That's good. Look at that. I can do this. Oh, that was a delayed swing. I don't know if I get hit one more time, I am play toast. On the go. Oh, not fun. Not fun. That doesn't slow you. That's unfortunate. I was hoping that would do. A lot. I don't know what. Alright, we're doing it. Getting them. Blowing them. Double the poison them. Running. Ooh. Continuing to shoot. Have I ever said that? Yeah, I think just keeping our distance is the best option. Oof. Let's go invade this little area. Make sure none spawn again. You know what? We're gonna put it right in here. Are you flax? Bark. Dang it. Mm-hmm. put you right in there. Right. How's the perimeter? Perfect, this entire area. Nothing, according to this game, should spawn in here. Barley. Right? That flax, though. Having a one-star brutes is kind of a disappointing place. I think we got this area secure. Moving on to the next plains area, if we can find one. Get away from me. Okay, ka-choo! Give him the hands. We gotta find a new plains area. Jeez. Good portal here and run. Getting up back up that mountain. Small team. Make a portal down there. See what that one's like. I think that's what we're doing. Ugh. Slow him down. Chow down. See if we can find any carrots. Okay. I don't got time for you. Like, stop attacking me? Ever? That would be... Carrots, carrots, carrots. Give me those carrots. There's my food. Dude, or is better not destroy. Barley up in here that I can't pick up. Perfect. Arrows. you in there. Fire up you. Look at that, bro. Well, we won't need you for a while until we find some flax, so... And up right here. Hostages. Pepsi. Oh yeah, you did that. I do need you back here. And blue. Carrot. Off to that right there. Oh, dang. Portal must have been destroyed. I guess so. Get out of my base. Get out of the self. Go on. Fucking no. Red go on. 7 out of 10. Let's see. you. Two. I think it's two. Check. Crafting. I have 16 out of 20, but I don't see the rest of the 16. Oh, there. Oh, we gotta run, I guess. I swore I had one up there. Probably did get destroyed. Oh, what is going on over here? Nothing. Alright, let's... Jeez, run into the planes. Okay, maybe not. Oh, doggy. Beautiful. I have enough wood. Any wood. Path of deforestation now, baby. Seriously, not kill him in one shot? Oh no. One more fine wood. Check this barrel. What you got in here? Coal. All right. Not too shabby, and some dust. And head. Take. Cannot take. Can we? Or not? That's okay. Pick the coal out. Also, on the lookout for carrots. It's Aragorned him. Here's the planes. There is another nice little outpost. Ow. Yeah, very nice. Nice little building we can. Do we have it? So let's see. You need a stupid roof. Perfect. You can be for the roof. That work. All right, look for fine. Oh geez, that hurt. We don't want to die here. That would not be good. Not to have a connector. I can make any arrow but a. No, we can make them. We can make all the arrows. Okay. Need a few more needles. Great though. Good spot to make a bunch of arrows if time comes. On the lookout for fine trees. Birch. Any birch. Avoid that. Don't want to deal with that. Not at the moment. Not at the time. Oh, thank you. Why are you following me? Love. You gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna die. Fucking tarpons. Yep. Oh my gosh! Stop following me! Jeez Louise. Valheim, so fun. So fun. I am all the way over here. Ugh.
stupid tarpons, man.
Now you're gonna chase me until friggin' planes. Thank you for the boost. Go to the planes. I know you're following me. Still on me? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, other buddies left. Took him a while. Why did we die? All the way down there. Fantastic. We are one shot wonder. Just about anything. We got him under the body. Quickly. Oh, can't block him. Our block power sucks because we have no food. Because the shields are worthless in this game. Honestly, take him to the tar pits. Might be a good distraction. Oh, they're camping? Great. No, 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 no. Go for the goblins. Go for the furlings. Yeah. You have a con. Oh, just destroyed him. That wasn't supposed to happen. Freaking obliterated him. Alright, now we got some food. Now we can tussle. Oh my gosh. quickly head back, build our stay away from him. Oh god. Oh jeez. Yeah, yeah, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill each other. Good no throw? No, 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 don't. Run him by the camp. Let him run by the camp. Aw, oh, you pisser! I had him in my sight! All right, shaman. I'm here for it. Ow. Poison him. Suck.
No!
So dead. Yep. Hey. Hey now. No, 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 no. Get your butt out of here. Two of you. Gonna have skellies up in here. Oh, that's perfect. Dude, you guys need to stop. Spawning from kill you. Got a portal here. Let's go continue scouting. Oh. Brutal. Go check out that base. Not the sneakiest. Okay. Oh, we messed up on this arrow too. Good crit. Not a black man. We need flax and yeah, that is flax. Not a flax. How many did he take? He took about 10 arrows, like sneak attack in there. I know there's a village. Little meadows over here. Oh, yeah, yeah, I've already been. Huh. Get some boar meat. Wasted two good arrows on them. Hmm. Well, I think that'll do it for this episode. Hour of Valheim. Still struggling through the plains and no plains boss location found. It is a little upsetting. Two arrows. Let's see how this. Yeah, iron arrow. Village has got to be nearby for next time because there was a brute. There's a fucking tar pit. Yeah, there it is. They're done. Let's see what's in there. Got. Okay. The usual suspects. Flax, though. A nice little glitch you can have with this mod. If you're out of stamina, you can just keep zooming in. That might be flax right there. Rooted, of course. Alright. I think we will go for them next time. Worth it. Oof. Maybe. All right, that'll do it. This just shows you how the grind and the buildup is for this game. Oh, hey, buddy. Want to be friends? Be friends. I won't attack you. What's up, dude? I mean, if you attack me, you're dead. I would highly not suggest. All right. Well, that'll do it for this episode of Lovely Valheim. We're gonna have to go get more stuff. We need to get some deer stew. Cloudberries. I do have that. We'll take that after. Off camera. Cloudberries. Eat. That after. Cut this down. Carrots. We have plenty of deer meat still, so no problem. No shortage of deer meat. Alright. Until the next episode, hey buddy. Of Valheim, or the next video that you're in. I will catch you later. Take care and stay safe.